and a third for the world, which is no separate from the first two. So we're gonna share, we're going right into it. We found this out through you, that's why he never expressed it as many were sharing. He wasn't always a man of many words, and the times we did get to connect with him in person, we tried diving deeper through conversation too, and it didn't always happen, but as we know, this doesn't lie. Energy doesn't lie, the heart. We can't hide our shine, no matter how much we try. And that was definitely evident of Lynn and his presence and his life, and as it's evident here with each sharing each. And so we're gonna sing one of his favorite songs from us. It's based on an old ancient practice and prayer of forgiveness, a Hawaiian practice and prayer of forgiveness. Many of you I make up or may have heard of it or familiar with it. It's called Ho'oponopono. And we'll just let it speak for itself. For Lynn and for each and every one of us in our hearts. And may we all continue blessed on our paths and remember that love never dies. I used to think that I would have to do it all on my own. The pain that I was feeling seemed to never end. I couldn't go on. Nothing ever made sense. I couldn't see the meaning at all. I look into the mirror and I hated the person I saw. I've lived, I've loved, I've grown through it all. I've learned to love myself and sing this song. I'm sorry.
Forgive me.